you think, Corvo? Caldwin Bridge. You've been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole of Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know? Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready. Assuming the location.
Means ain't nobody allowed to be just wandering about.
Except us guards. Yeah, I know. But if we do see someone, then what? Give me some cash.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrians along Caldwin's Bridge. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Thank you. us the plague and the galactic curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a leap?
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark, so he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pendicia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
Charger before your ship when the
that?
What? I just love watching them turn and turn.
What, that witch?
I just love watching them turn and turn.
What, them wheels?
Yes, round and around, like the soapwash.
Thank you.
find a way to get these rats off me so that I can get out.
Thank you for helping me. I thought it was safe. There were rats. So many rats, completely infested. I know some folks aren't superstitious, but I swear, the rats showed up after a man came through, waving around an amulet of some kind. It looked like it was made of bone.
But he's dead now, like the others who were living here.
You, Grayson. You haven't been thinking again, have you?
Half the city.
No,
dead.
No, sir. Not thinking.
Three more months.
I was just wondering.
What is this?
All these rats crawling all over.
I don't know who you are or why you did this for me, but listen. Nearby, there's a partially collapsed building. Up on what used to be the third floor, you'll see a painting. I used to work there. Behind the painting, there's a safe, and the code is 294.
Where are you? Aha!
Last night.
she has to see reason. What was that?
I know.
I now turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25.
Someone help me! Help! Help! No!
Here's a home of Anton.
Someone help me!
And the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Any personnel in the area are ordered.
What is this? Oh, please, no more.
Thank you, whoever you are. He kept me in a cage, like an animal. The pain is horrible right now, so I'll just hide in a corner.
Position himself.
You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off.